scenery seemingly made for the Mercedes SL. Regardless of whether LA, Hollywood, or Beverly Hills, elegant nonchalance and California lifestyle, an inspiring combination. Gordon Wagner, the head of 3 Mercedes-Benz Advanced Design Centers, has been enjoying this for the past 2 years. Naturally, California is an extremely free and relaxed place. There is a huge number of creative people here, beginning with Hollywood, naturally. Everybody who works for special effects companies. Basically, every automobile company in the world has a design studio here in the vicinity of Los Angeles. Ours has existed since 1990, the first design studio outside Germany. And since then, the Californian lightness of being has provided its own unique note. The current SL is a successful example of this perfect symbiosis. Its look combines modern Mercedes-Benz design, avant-garde form, and the proud legacy of more than 5 decades.
The great thing when you can work for Mercedes-Benz as a designer is that you only have to open the book and you can look back on these 5 generations, all of them wonderful cars, which is naturally more inspiring than when someone says, "This is a great burden for me." On the other hand, naturally, it's the pride of being able to add the next vehicle to this series.
GL, R-Class, or the second SLK generation. The 39-year-old designer has left his mark, and Wagner and the Advanced Design Center in Irvine, California, have also contributed to the design of the new SL generation. Here's looking at you, kid. The new front delivers a greeting in Hollywood style, with charismatic edges and angles.
As with people, we've attempted to give the car a distinctive, unmistakable note. How? The car retains these classic sports car headlamps, which sweep back towards the rear with these styled fenders. However, the whole thing is separated by this horizontal eyebrow, a highly typical Mercedes-Benz element. The whole thing is then beautifully integrated into the bumper, as you can see. This line, which descends towards the front at the same angle and in the same wedge shape as the headlamps. This element unites the grille and the headlamps into a single integrated concept. We no longer recognize this typical old bumper from the past. Bumper below, grille above. But rather, the whole thing has now been integrated into one formal unit.
Another unity, the vehicle and the road, thanks to the new direct steering. The handling and the power under the hood are impressive when cruising along the American West Coast, and visibly noticeable.
Another important characteristic here on the hood, our power domes. This feature is highly characteristic of Mercedes-Benz and above all our sports cars. It comes from the first 300 SL Gullwing, and you can also see it again on the 6th generation of the SL. Simply to show that the car shares this heritage and this history, and that you will also see this in the future. In addition, it's also a great design because this gives the car an even more powerful hood. The power almost explodes out from under the hood. And this feature has been beautifully modeled, simply something that you expect from a classic sports car.
Regardless of whether 231 or up to 517 horsepower, the fuel consumption has been reduced by approximately half a liter. The new SL's performance and the look are the stuff of another design classic, and not only on California's Pacific Coast.